You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.